Oklahoma Highway Patrol getting two new headquarters locations in Owasso and Clinton. The state budgeting $8 million for the projects. The centers will also be used by agents with the OSBI and the Bureau of Narcotics in those two new locations.